Good morning, Huskies. My name is David.
And my name is Scarlett.
Today is Tuesday, January 16th. Please stand for our nation's pledge. Attention 8th graders, if you would like your baby photo to be put in the 2023 to 24 yearbook, make sure you fill out the Google form that has been posted in your 8th grade Google class page. Simply attach your photo and bring $5 cash to Ms. Ellis in room 203. Your photo will not be added until your yearbook receives your payment. Please see Ms. Ellis regarding any further questions.
Are you interested in getting a team together and playing on our dodgeball tournament? The new tournament date is set. It will take place on Friday, April 12th, directly after school in the MPR from 3:30 to 5:30. If you are interested in playing in the tournament, make sure to get your registration form, player waivers, and entry fee turned into Mr. Russo no later than second lunch, March 22nd. Space will be limited, so don't wait too long to get registered, because once we are full, we are full. Top three teams will win prizes. Remember, there are only so many spots available, so don't wait to get your team registered or you may miss out.
If you want to play after-school basketball, there is a mandatory meeting for all new school athletes today in the MPR from 3:45 to 4:30. You must attend this meeting if you have not played a sport this year and want to play basketball. If you previously played flag football or are currently playing soccer, please see Coach Swiggles to have your name added to the basketball roster.
Attention East Coast Tour travelers. Your fourth mandatory tour student meeting will take place tomorrow, January 17th, directly after school in room 104. At this time, your dress code contract and parent signed roommate and chaperone request forms will be due. All travelers must attend. See Mrs. Farias in room 206 or Mr. Russo in room 104 regarding any tour questions.
Eighth graders, would you like to take a personal tribute ad in this year's yearbook? If so, all eighth grade personal ads are now on sale at yearbookforever.com. All ads are created on-site and payment is collected when ads is submitted. Space is limited, so make sure your parents act now to reserve your spot. Email or see Ms. Ellis regarding any further questions.
That's all we have for you today, Huskies.
Have a tremendous Tuesday.